The very first time I saw Aisaki, it captured my heart.
Wow, so cool.
Forget it. We don't play ice hockey in Africa.
That day, I decided.
One day, I will.
We bring the word of ice hockey to Africa. We train hard every day because we have a dream. People say,
how can we play ice hockey when we've never seen ice?
And I say,
one day.
One day. Now people say, how can you dream of the Olympics if you don't even know what snow tastes like? And I say,
one day I will.